Pretty Chino, I haven't seen you in a long time. Somebody say this media wait for. So who telling you some media come live? Who telling you some media come live? Oh God. Alright, so first things first, I wanna say grand rising and big up to everybody, you know what I mean? Second thing I wanna say is remember and everything in the ear and if you listen. Only the know I say Foota hype, right? Is a brand. Like Foota hype is a LLC registered business in America. Come and notice, so some idiot love talk about, oh, you're in America, you're in America. Anywhere me there, fire off a bun. If me there Jamaica, it not change. If me there England, if me there Canada, if no matter Africa, anywhere me there. Zine? So guess what now? Foota hype is a registered name, and I can check Sunbiz, and I can check all I place that my business registered, right? Now, me never know, say, people can sue comment section. Because I must see comment section, they might sue. Because remember, say, we never call some boy name. You hear that? I always say Dr. Fish, some boy can sue. I always say King Fish, some boy can sue. When some boy guilty, I know, say, them shit up. Then, all in them shit up, them know them guilty, them can't matter, but sue, oh no, mother. You hear that? So watch this now. Today, more and say, what the artist name again? What the blind artist name again? I just want to say to the blind artist, I'm more worried for you now than I ever been before. What's your name again? Naji boy or Niji boy? Niji. I'm more worried for you now than I did ever worried before. Because to be honest to God, it better your old lady never come on social media. And I am not going to be disrespectful to your old lady at all. Cause I respect the fact that she give birth to you and, you know, she God choose to bring such great talent. So me I go respect that. But her display yesterday shows me that she's more concerned about herself than concern about your well-being. Now, if everybody remember, Zin, if everybody remember, I'll know me not this the artist, you know. I'll know me not this the artist. Come, you know the artist long time before I'm a big man. Vivian Blake and the whole of them, and my youth them, we used to go Calabar, me and Vivian in a said class, me know the whole of blind youth them. And then him and the younger blind artist, a whole heap of them. I remember say, if you remember good, me one of the first person that say, Russian fi authorize the blind youth song. Zin, after me did cuss out the nasty song, then remember when me hear the blind youth song and then tag me. Me say, yes, Russian fi authorize this and it end up authorized. And me one of the person who post it to and say, yes, this is a perfect song. So me don't know how she met them a user as a scapegoat for talk about bad mind and everything. I want Niji boy, just remember, or Niggy boy, or whatever name, to remember that his mother is not going to be able to go everywhere with him. And that is my concern. I'll know me not see nobody do you nothing. We are trying to save you before it reach death. So, remember say, and everywhere your mother go can go with you. Okay. Your mother naga can go everywhere with you. But the other one naga can go with you. Another one, I him we not trust. So the mother probably choose she get a little bills 50 more time. I want 2 bills or whatever. She not think about her child, you know. She only think about fear herself and her association. And that is where the problem is. So guess what now, people? You have to give people them fear chance to feel it, you know. Cause them say, who don't listen will hear. Them say, if you don't listen, you will hear. And if you don't listen, you feel it the hard way. So, since Naiji boy a fear son, and she feel like she want to leave him up to the hands of people who might become very dangerous predators. Me not fighting a lady, but you can't say, Foota hype never come on. Me you not talk about bad mind and one bag of things. Oh, if a bad mind somebody where me post him in video, and me help her, I send him a road, and him not have nothing to do with me. And me cuss and say, yes, this fi authorize. But all of a sudden, me bad mind. You stay there, don't try protect your son and protect your son interest and protect your son bottom. And stay there. We will be here and we will hear the outcome of everything. Cause you jump up, me never see up on social media yet. Me never see up on social media promote your son. Me never see up on social media a beg help to produce your son. Nah, not, I never see it. Me never see it. But all of a sudden now, you jump on social media, want this Foota hype. Because you jump on the bandwagon for this Foota hype. Because you make the people them manipulate you. Because them can't fight the battle themselves. Them bring you for use you as a scapegoat, as a stepping stone to make it look like, say, Foota hype is your enemy. You understand what I mean? I say, when you make them manipulate you. Because you hear who you go up and live with. But, oh, I could come off of that and talk about how when he was giving birth. Them now want you stay up on the topic with them too long. Because them know them thing do up. Them full of brown stain. Yeah. And you don't understand what your child is getting into. For a youth who are visually impaired, you have to have the right people around him. And I am telling you, lady, right now, you need to change that. You need to fix that. You need to fix that. When you give birth to a child, you know, your job is not finished, you know. Because you tell me, oh, the pregnancy, the dramatic, and the birth, the dramatic, and yes. And them it say I'm dead and you find out say I'm not dead. All of that is great. But that no means that now you have to leave him vulnerable. That no means say you have to leave him vulnerable at this point. At this point you have to watch him more than ever. He might enter one world where dangerous music, dangerous money grabber, full boy, vulture, full boy, and your son is visually impaired, whether you like it or not. Him after their own worthy people, and that person wanna put the youth on in that is not worthy. You keep London, relax now. Oh, no, so jumpy. London Reds, calm down. Relax. That with the world, you know. Only love dramatics and gossip and baga over real thing. Calm the fuck down. Tell me read comments. You think me not see them? You think me just a run for go talk about Jada and Steff London? This more serious. Jada can see. Steff London can see. That little youth cannot see. Out of two physical eye them. You understand what I mean, I say? And them have him run somebody dangerous who is going to manipulate the youth. Because first thing, him manipulate the serif part of the youth, I think, you know. Because the youth are youth visually impaired, you know, that alone a manipulation, you know. Fibo, yeah, work with youth. Go work with your mother. Go work with your big, sour, stinking mother. And Lord, the youth. I want to hear, Lord, the youth. Them a manipulator. And them ever try off our kids, them. Worse, a blind youth, you mad. Go away. Suck your mother. Think you can intimidate me? Think you can intimidate me? You think I'm frightened? I'm not frightened for money. I'm not frightened for visa. I'm not frightened for association. I'm not frightened for nothing. Logics me attack. And if that woman they really love her child, like how she come out and say she love her child, because I'm not going to disrespect you as a mother. You see me? You are a mother and you did a great thing giving birth to this youth, yeah, and fighting with this youth, yeah, but the fight don't stop. The fight don't stop. You can't leave him up to these people now. I hear somebody say that if it not happen already, I don't even want to think. I don't even want to think that any violation happened already. Me just say, well, I want to save this youth here before them people here manipulate this youth here. And basically, how me hear you speak as a mother, the youth 10 times worse, not safe with you as a mother, the way all your mind work. But it's your child. All me can do, you know, I come out there and warn, you know, and say where the inner spirit and the Almighty tell me if he comes saying. Has no land about me, no. No country no bound me, no. And the Almighty alone bound me, no. So me no care where some boy want chat about America or where anywhere. We are born fire before we come America. We are born fire in America. And everywhere in the world we fly, go we born fire. We no business. The youth is in trouble. Me can see it. Me can see the youth in trouble. But it's your child. And you will have to live with the consequences. Zine, of what come by your decisions and your actions where you make for this youth. And him a go hear this, him a go listen it. Niger boy, me a tell you, you have to change up your surroundings. You can't be left into the care of these people. These people are pervert and demons hiding under the shadow of people of free will. Them a demon. You understand me, I say? You see me, for you hear that them and the voice, Nigel, you're blind, but for you hear that voice there, you should have known them boy they shaky. You should have known them boy they suck cock. From your ear them voice there. From your ear him talk. You have to know say, them boy they shit up. You have to know that. Him and the one named Kingfish. From your ear them voice, you know a batty boy them. Big sprat them there. Big batty man, for you hear him and Kingfish, you know, for ask, dog. You see me? So you're blind, but you're not deaf. Take away yourself from them energy, the virgin. And for all that who are asked and what, I don't want to manage any artist. Me not want to manage blind youth, none at all. Anybody else can manage him. But we have to see danger coming. You understand what I mean, I say? And save the youth. Big man thing. Straight up at that me I deal it. You see me? So, all the people them where I look cloud upon them page and attack a bag of thing. You see me? Because you have some people, the only time you hear them get up and attack Foota hype, and end time me I burn out somebody in a music where I spread. You ever hear me get up and tell them about me a gatekeeper, me a lock out and let in people? Me no business about that. Me someone that come to talk about truths and rights and righteousness. So someone I put on talk for me, oh, me a gatekeeper. And go sit down for yourself, man. You see me? Anytime you hear me, I burn out some shaky thing. Notice, just watch. Over the years, someone ever get up and try justify it. Only love justify Batman, son. Only love give narrative for Batman, son. Only so have so much strength to come up and speak up for Sprat all the time. Like, tell me the truth now. Why don't you feel like Foota says something now in defense of the youth integrity and we don't want him there on certain people and get up and defend it? Yesterday, me hear a man on the live board, Foota allow that and just deal with music. Yeah, batty man. Block off of my page. Go ahead. Chuck to your mother. Now beg friend when me a bonfire. Oh, you a fine excuse, boy. Allow that. What you mean, allow that? So we even know, say, the youth in a dangerous environment. Zin? Oh, we if you see the youth in a dangerous environment, in a enchanted waters, where a bear, whale, and shark, and we if you just love the youth in a that, you're mad? We have to talk up. Somebody have to say something. You see me? Somebody have to enlighten the youth. The youth is a blind youth. Them boy, they will drop things in a the youth, drink. Them boy, they we crush out ecstasy pill in the youth drink. The mother talk and she don't know out in the world. Your son, I get an highlight now. He's going to have to travel. He's going to have to go to different cities, different countries, different visas, different things. You now go with him. You now they run him 24/7. Certainly meet now him and who are running business, I figure go. You know, your Cat Williams are telling us some meeting where them going, the man where host the meeting where give them the big deal of sniff coke in front of them. Them not even go around one corner and sniff the coke while him do the meeting, him sniff the coke. And them thing they may try highlight you about. You make them a manipulate you, you come on life, I can't act like you are this big butto. But you don't want to do this, I don't want to do that. Nobody not argue about that. Nobody not argue if you ain't mad at it you. Nobody not argue about the pregnancy and them same nearly dead and all of that. Nobody argue about that. I first me a see in my life. And you make them a manipulate if you come take the clout off of them. The clout was say them a doodle people. Big old sprat. Them a use you for overshadow the facts, say. Yeah, them a get called out for who them is. Them a sprat. Them a shit house. Okay. So that means say one of them page this. Ready? Well, a black. Because I must feel like black party now, keep. And them kind of people I tell about, that person they go comment and say, me sound hurt over the man body. So we are trying to say now, we must just sit down and see say, them type of people that they run the youth and we not say nothing. Fella, so if you deal with it, we not say nothing, right? So if Foota keep quiet about this now, and then we hear somewhere up the line now, the blind youth, ball out, then we're going to say, oh God, them wickedy, hurry, but we never did do nothing to stop it before though. We never did do nothing to stop it before, right? Why you think them go off a little blind youth? Because them know them can manipulate the thing. And then the mother no must too have it neither. So them jump in from early and shot the mother a little thing. When she want a thing, she can call them and a little help. I saw them, you have to be careful of the ones who come bearing gifts. How much time I tell you that? Be careful of the ones who come bearing kids. Gifts. Somebody said that's your child, Foota. I never knew. Me tell him, say, my child? So it have to be my child? Well, I don't know. New League Music. So it have to be my son? It have to be my son? Sometimes people come and laugh and I give help and I help them a gear. It's called manipulation. It's called dimming down your defense system. It's called brainwashing. You have to be careful and every helper help. Yeah, it them call rub butter pan puss mouth. So what me I said to the mother say, Mommy, me not gonna disrespect you. Me not gonna come here so come trace with you. Mommy respect you as a mother. And me give thanks to the blessing where God sent through you, cause of you give birth to Niger boy. But all me I said to you is, don't get carried away. Don't put on your shield and your sword because you reach your son now and feel like, say, everything is gravy. It's not gravy, my lady. And now you have to protect your son more than how you used to protect him before. You hear that? Your work cut out fear now more than ever. Cause I hear so get well dangerous. You hear that? Yes, so stardom. And everybody a call phone and everybody want do something. Everybody want this, everybody want. And now you have to be extra careful. And may I tell you, sir, you have your son in a shark infested waters. You have to get him out of there. You have your son in a shark-infested water. A deep salt water in there, I know. You have to get him out. You have to. I'm not too dwell on that too long, you know. I'm not dwell on that too long. But you miss say, everybody I look like a clout out of it. And everybody jump on them live and some people don't like me and feel like they want to give them page like a highlight. But oh, Foota fight the youth and Foota. I'm going to fight the youth and I'm posting. And me posting before everybody start running and posting, you know. And me from the first video in my white t-shirt, I say a this Russian need for authorize and bag or something. You understand me, I say? So me not understand now how it turn the man where I get help, bad mind. Somehow they not understand, you know? All some people may see, post a video with me and say, me not want to manage the youth. But in the caption, them I put, say, Foota, talk the truth. I manage, I want to manage the youth. But the same video with them put up, I say, me not want to manage the youth. Because they might look cloud for them page. So they feel like, say, okay, this Foota hype, and you get following. Start a drama with Foota hype and people come on your page. So them just look clout. Them not even like Niger boy neither. Them not care. Them just look clout off a Foota. But Foota no they just look no clout. Me hear one of them say, oh, she turn YouTube famous and she make a little money now. And rare. And me I say, oh, so who not did me not make money off of social media? Me don't make money off of social media. No? You know how much you want badge? And look, if I'm there, pay you, so how much minutes now? Nobody not buying a badge. So this can't do nothing for me. This not paying the bills to me. The vlogger, them, we want to see I run it down and I style Foota all the time. And them, I look money. I want to make them, I convince you to say, me bad mind. People, where I do this as a hustle. I convince you to say, me bad mind. When me not do this, me do this from my heart. Me a speak up for the blind youth from my heart. Come me see danger around him. From me message the blind youth, you know. And me see the response, you know. Say I dat the shit house there. I angle business, you know. Me lose it. Me see one of them, I say, well, me never say this long time. Me never know that. After me never know that. As somebody message me, want to do some work with the blind youth. So me message the blind youth page. And me see the answer, they say that they smarty their angle business. And from this, so me fret radar turn up. Come here for fret. First things first. Now listen to idiot. Me can't sue the whole of them. All of them are your ear chat up every day. Every day you hear them say Foota hype out of their mouth in a one day ragged territory. It's a Foota hype is a registered business, you know, in America, you know. Them are discriminate against my business and attack a bag of thing with them, you know. You know? And me more in a position to sue them. Who them are going to sue? My comment section? And my comment section, you're not going to sue? Come in a sue, no? I have me said Dr. Fish, who names her? On a copyright, Dr. Fish? If me say Kingfish, who names her? Who knows who? On a copyright Kingfish? Them go can talk to dunce and idiot. Remember Foota and a dunce and idiot, you know? Foota and a stupid, you know? So go through the comment section then, no? Can the whole comment section a code? Dunce and shit. But so when them guilty, and them know, so them thing I make known, them go and talk about sue. So, how much of them on the year say I sue me over long now? How much time? Sue what? Me have some information, you see. Tell them, bring the code come. Tell them sue now. Dirty shitters. Uno want preep on the innocent. Why Uno want to take up the little blind boy business? Why? Because I know Uno can manipulate. I want to know the mother not really have it like that. So she got accept any little help. She can't get any little vulnerability. Uno go preep on it. You understand what I'm saying? And at that are the problem. At that the mother not see. The mother don't see that. She thinks, I help she get. You understand what I'm saying? Anyway, the biggest thing now is Steff London and Jada Kingdom. I absolutely love it. First thing, I don't have to ask. I don't know what I love Steff London. When you know that. Me not talk about her music. You know, Steff London cute and she thick and she sexy and my type of girl. Jada hot to life fire, thick and sexy and you know. So I two actors. I two of them women like. Now, talent wise, we can't go around it. The two of them talented. Jada talented. And Steff talented. Zin? So, in other words, you know, I like it. Cause, yeah, you know my thing, God. The two of them thick, and the two of them brown, and the two of them look good. So, me like it. You know what I absolutely like, though? I like, say, Jada, run out, and say, yo, call me for me attack. But obviously, Steff London is already start about twinkling at the song. But she never put out that part there. Zine? So, who said Jada by the fake? Who said that? You don't know Jada then. You don't know Jada Kingdom then. Jada tick from morning. Jada tick with flat belly from morning. Don't do that. Don't do that. And Steff London tick from morning. It two of them at. Jada just put on a little too much tattoo. I just that me never like. Zine? He only now understand about music. I'm telling a long time, Zine. Little girl. If you know Jada long time, you would not talk. Jada sexy long time. A flat belly long time and big body long. Jada actually lose some weight now. You see me as eh? So, one of you know that. What me I say to you now? Me tell you no before sting, you know. And me I tell you no, now again, you know. You see the music business? Conflict within the music is a good thing. You see, as long as it don't go physical, me nah have no problem with it, dog. Zin? As long as it don't go physical, me nah have no problem with it. Now, here we have two beautiful women. Two talented women, right? Two women with foot alike. Zin? We are going to get the best out of them now. We are going to get the best out of them. We are, remember, Jada can sing DJ rap. Steff London can sing DJ rap. Yo, this is a win-win for both of them. This is a win-win for both of them. I absolutely love it. I may love it. Me ready feet. Me ready feet. All who ready feet say clash. Just type the word clash. All who ready feet, just type the word clash. Just type the word clash. Right now, me have vote for two of them. Me have cheer for two of them. All who ready feet, just type the word clash. More when them watch it, them see this. Just type the word clash. All who cheer for the warrior, just type the word clash. Me ready for this. Me like the female back there. Me love this. This should have happened like all in a October. So the two of them would have the sting. See, somebody said that I wish this was the first thing. As me said that, they put that. Type the word clash. Type the word clash. Me want Jada Kingdom and Steff London see this. Type the word clash. Me ready feed. Me ready feed. This a hot girl clash. This a thick girl clash. Yo, this a talent clash. Yo, me love it, me love it, me love it, me love it, me love it. Honey, where you deal it? Killer filler boy, I hear say they had the party last night and the sound would have gear hell boy. Me say the party ram and nice, but the sound boy. All are ready for Steff London, Jada Kingdom clash, just type the word clash. But you see, Steff London, she not listen. You see, if she deal with me, this wouldn't happen. You see me? I burn a boy, cause all of them problems, yeah. If she deal with me, I select her. Listen me. Steff, if you listen, I select her if you deal with. And you love bad man, and me, a bad man select her. Where you, boy, I tell you, you know, listen. You don't listen. When you say who me, I carry the two of them. Yo, me hate when people have come talk about bigger artists you don't need for clash. Fuck that. It no matter who bigger, this I run the space right now. Clash, me no business, boy, where you at them, boy, who bigger? That have nothing to do with it. Clash on Glock, I make them bigger and bigger. I be a coward, love type them something about who bigger and who not bigger. Fuck that. I want to tell you, war we are dealing. Lyrical war. Talent war, dog. Yeah. Blood clot. I want to know. The two of them may carry until the song them win me over. Can remember, you know, them have to send the song them to me, you know, so I can review them to, you know. You see me, I say? So when them start the war, anybody produce the song them, send the song them to me. Yeah, me like this. A long time we don't have no confrontation. I'm tired of the coward business, Bridging Bumbleclad. Remember, war make you get all attention. Any artist you see establish and a war in a clash and a war, a lyrical confrontation and bait them, them nonsense. You see me? I say, little links, big up yourself, brother. You see me? I want this. I want a little beef here. Remember, me's a man, me not eat meat, but me need that beef here. You see me? I say, Steff London versus Jada. Two tickers. Two good looking tickers. Yo, it's supposed to, yo. You know, say everybody outfit have to step up now and everybody nails have to step up and everybody, cause it's a competition. I remember Steff a hot girl, you know. Steff can dress, you know. You see me? And Jada do her things, but me think Steff can dress better. Cause me not think Jada take the dressing part as serious as how Steff take the dressing. But you know, Steff live in England, so England is just a fashion world. Like, it kind of hard for we even measure the two, cause Steff live in England, dog. Like, you know, England fashion different. But now, that's the beef I go on Jada. I figure step up her thing. Fashion wise, Jada, you have to up the thing. Yep. Yeah, I have to step up the thing, cause Steff, when she step out, you know, she step out, you know. Yeah, me not gonna lie. When Steffi say, yo, fashion, you know, and clean, you know. See what day she fly in a dress from where you went nearly mother. The dress must be stuck at one place around one part and, you know me I say? She nearly mad out. And you know me, man, me admire woman with fashionably, you know, like, me love when girl can dress, you know. Yeah. Steffi have that. So, in that part there, me will give her little mileage over Jada with the dress code part. Not saying Jada can't dress in her, but Jada look like she not really take the dressing part too serious. Like, Jada is a girl who just cut up some something and, you know what I say? Fix up one skirt culture, brad, and just work with it. You see me? Yeah, so We need a warrior. We need a warrior. Me like it. Good for the culture. Jada and Steff London war right now. You want Nicki Minaj not war nobody? None of the girls them not war nobody. So this good. This can turn up Jada things some more too. And turn up Steff things some more. Cause since I said she had a new girlfriend. And something there. Steff get some bubble, you know. But she not get a song like that way. Destroy the place, like. You know what I say? So, me want Steff can't say, yo, me bigger and that's it. You see me? So, me think it good for Steff too. That beef is good for Steff too. Run back the street and dominate the place and, you know, man, say, yeah. You get me, say? Yeah, man. I decide it right now, man. Me like it, man. Me like that beef here. Me like it. Me like it. I we can't even say England versus Jamaica neither, you know. Because Jada live America now and Steff live in England. I just Jamaica right across the board. I just Jamaica. More of the MP3 for the two song them. Anybody have the MP3 for the two song them? Send it to me, please. Anybody have the MP3 for the two song them? I mean, I want to go now, we're going to listen it, dog. Me know I'm gonna listen it. Remember when me a review song, me gonna listen them first. Someone the MP3 for the two song them. Somebody get it to me WhatsApp. Mama London, if you have Steff MP3, send it to me. And Julian, I'm on it. Jada again, I don't even know how I manage Jada again. Omen, hybrid. Omen. Rise and toast, boss. If you have Jada MP3, send it to my WhatsApp. Yeah, send the Android MP3 for the song them to my WhatsApp. You get me? I make a deal with it, dog. Yeah, make a deal with it. A Jamaican versus Jamaican. You hear that? One reside at Britain and one reside at US. Trouble. Me love this. Me ready for this. Me have to get the song them first chance good life. Today our Monday, so review that be tomorrow. If me get the song them today, then tomorrow, me can review them. Yeah. Yeah, me like this. Yeah, me like this. See what Brenna boy cars. You big up Brenna here, sir. Two of the artist girl let me know the game I war over your here, sir. Yeah, the money here, sir. And only one song? Or one song? So then Twinkle now if you got answer, man. Twinkle if you answer, you know. No, Twinkle if you answer. That little idiot Yankee boy, they can't tell her about the answer. She if you answer. Megan is telling a little idiot man can't tell her the answer. He know nothing about dance or business. Remember, I said Jada soon left him too, you know. You know, Jada don't really keep them long, you know. Yeah, Jada, we need the answer. We need the answer. We need the answer. No, man. Yeah, man. Jada have to answer, man. I want to hear, man. She put out a test song. Twinkle dead and them as say, Steff London take out a box. A girl put in box and your sound. What? Jada, me need your song. And me need Steff London's song. Me no business if a man them a fight over our money, our clothes, our what. But me want to see how talented them is. I want to see how skilled them is as lyrical content and delivery and them something there. You understand? I love how the comment section are chatting because some people are saying Jada sound like she needs to go back to school. And some people are saying Steffland sang weak. And some people are saying Steffland sang but I'll be a mixed reaction may I get. Some people have said Steff more hardcore. Some people have said Jada win. See, somebody said Steff London has said lyrics. Foota, you need a next phone to go and scroll the gram. You know, sir, uno feel like I follow up social media, but I don't really follow up social media, you know. A social media follow me up, you know. Somebody says Steff said Jada cocaine. Why? My mother. Yeah. Steff and Chenille punchlines. Steff full song on YouTube. Jada send back answer. She take out box. Somebody said twinkle, twinkle. Somebody said Jada Kina win draw, I lose. Twinkle Jada Kina across the board. I'm expecting Jada to come harder. She sound like she just attack. That's not music or ass cloud. Steff can't win if Jada answer. Come on, Jada. Come on, come on, come on. The old Bull Bay, the old Outer East is waiting. Come on, Jada. Let's go, Jada. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Somebody says she takes Chenille lyrics. Who takes Chenille lyrics? Somebody says Steff won. Everybody's supposed to know Jada can't talk. Or their ass. Jada says she was just testing the waters. She wasn't ready. Yo! Foota, you remember you teach us about review? Steff a win. God, glad Steff, it look good for you over here, you know. Enough Jada fans over here too. Bet Steff say she a top girl. Yo, hey Steffi. Yo, hear me, I said, Jada. Anybody close to Jada, tell Jada, say, yo, stop your fuckery, man. Drop song, man, I want to hear. Hot up your place. Hot up your ground, I want to hear. You see, when you drop GPP and burn up the place, you just a maintain. We want you hot up at the place now. Where's the Jada, I beg it all? Only stop telling. Jada song, ratchet. Steff's son, like artist. Damn. Love both, to be honest. Steff is leading. Steff a classy and educated girl. Jada ready. Inhale, friend. What you say exactly? The race done run and Jada lose. Now she a cry cry. What you say? I wonder if I sleep too long this morning. Wait there, I can move the phone. Good God. What wanna say? Me sleep too late this morning? Somebody says Steff more lethal. Sean's good life. How are going? How are going? Only talk to me. So when you say clash done? Somebody talk to me. Jada says she don't want to fight over him. What a rascal like this. Terry King, what you say? Better make a listen. So the clash done already. Oh, Jada and I rush out yet. Oh, okay. So now wait for Jada for answer. Okay. Oh, okay. So I think gonna say Jada a ball crease, so she now want to do the clash. Chrissy09. I want to say Jada sharpened the last. Now so Jada lose the clash and the man. Yeah, where the blood clash. Yeah, that comment has knocked me out. Yeah, the comment said Jada lose the clash and lose the man. But BS power me here, not Steff and lose the man. And Jada passed through. Come remember me hear the dog and sing say, Jada have the best pum pum in a Kingston. Now that me hear the dog say. Now that me hear Burna Boy say. No, let me talk the truth. Now Stefflan did have the man first. And she and him must have broke up. And then me see him sing song about Jada. No, sure if Steph get back the man. Cause I see Rose Rice and them something there. I wanna see the man say him say nothing. I wanna see nobody say him say nothing. I just assume. Why don't you stay so? Wait until you hear facts, no man. When you say she get back the man, we don't know about that. We don't know about that. When you jump to conclusion, we don't know that. We sang him sing for Steph. Come like something wrong with you, you know. Me never hear Burna Boy sing no song for Steph London yet. Me never hear Burna sing a song for Steph yet. But him call Jada name. And say Jada have the best pum pum in a Kingston. So, what I do, I not deal with speculation, you saying. Last, him never said nothing about Steph London. No, listen. We not pick side, but we have to speak reality. We're in our last year, hear him say Steph London. Somebody tell me which part in our last year, hear Burna Boy say nothing about Steph London. Me not asking about what Steph say, or what nobody say. We have to speak reality. Zin, him don't say Steph London name in a last. Him call Jada name in a this song, the remix with Byron. I said Jada Kingdom have the best pum pum in a Kingston. Is that him say? People, we have to stop it. If the man called Jada name Brawling and him don't call Steph London name, only if he say Ashima sing song, but that is cap. That a cap. When him call name, different from when him not call name. You can't measure don't call name with call name. That are two different things on a go loom. Understand what me I say? Sometimes when you see a couple, when you love talk about, oh, couple goals and real, when you start put things into perspective. When somebody says something plain as day, you have to work with it. All right. Somebody say, never said Jada have the best pump for me. Call Jada name though. Him call Jada name. I've never heard Burna Boy call Steph London name in another song. Abinabella, you're assuming. Assumption and facts can't go together, you know. I remember say, if you think about that, a Jada win, because when them ask Jada, say it's been in the streets, so she and Burna Boy there. Jada say, well, that's very strange, you know, because I'm always in the street and I've never heard that. So who you da give Jada? A Jada would give the props right there, so. Call big Burna Boy. Call her name and she still play it off and so she don't know what them are talking about. A big win that for Jada. So don't make me go into technicalities. Because we have to be technical that. In other case there, me can't give Steph London winnings there, so. Cause me never hear Burna Boy call her name in a no song. I remember when them used to see him pull up and him give her flowers and him do them thing there. You understand me? I said, we have to just be honest, you know, we have to just speak the truth. Frost, man. Make we talk the truth now, Frost, man. If the man go in a studio, go record and sing and call Jada name, and he never call Stefflan that name, oh, if he assume, say the song them way, people are saying Stefflan him talk about, him, Ashim talk about, we can't do that. We have to call a spade. All right. D-U-G-E say, but him own Steff and him never own Jada. You know, so if you call Jada name in a song, bigger than just pulling up to Stefflan and giving her a bunch of flowers. You didn't know that? You know what call name in a song mean? But being truthful, listen to the truth is all if you say I call Jada name in a song for hype, A big hype that. Him could have said J-Lo, him could have said Missy, him could have said Rihanna, him could have said Mariah Carey. Talk the truth. Una talk the truth, man. When you want to be hypocrite, the man called Jada name in a the song, dad. Kali, excellent. It no matter if I just lyrics, my youth. Kali. Think about this, Kalisha. If you live with your husband, and your husband an artist, and you and him live, and he never write a song and sing about you and your whole yet, but him sing about an outside girl, a one-night stand, a girl who him so-called, by look front from? You know what that mean? No, think about it. Then if the man never sing about the wife, but him sing about the one night stand, how that go? Yo, when you're not listening, no matter what excuse you not come with, when you say, oh, him do it for earth, wait, him do it for Cabrera boy, it's say, it no matter when I say he did it, and he has never done it for Steph. That a serious thing. That stuff is not mix up, it's reality. It's reality, you have to face the truth. The man, alright, let me say something to you. The man, they have a collab with Stefflan, you know. Burna Boy don't even have a collaboration with Stefflan. Think about that. Not even an intro, nothing. What Chrome say, Sherry, let me see what Awuni and Chrome, what them say. Come on, understand what Chrome say. Awuni and Chrome. Sherry, what Chrome say? What Chrome say? Fox Chrome, Awuni and Chrome. I don't see Chrome. I don't see it. Sherry, what Chrome say? What Chrome say? What Chrome say? Him say, Hardy is? What is Hardy is? Blood clot, the life I got done, people. The life I got done, people. Right now, I'm up for the war. Jada versus Stefflan. I'm ready feet. Yeah, but I'm not singing about a side girl. I don't know sing about a side girl. And him call up Kimpa on stage and be a something and promote her all about.